Hello everyone, my name is Nat and welcome to Reconic. Today we are playing Five Nights at Freddy's. It's 10 years of FNAF. Happy birthday, FNAF. It's been years to us. I've played this game before, well, not in its entirety. And today is the day we are going to fix that. So let's get in. Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, family pizzeria, looking for security guard to work the night shift, 12 to 6 a.m. 12 a.m. first night. Just blind. Video, I think I made it through to Night Freddy. I'm going in with a different strategy now. Hopefully do 520, I don't know. I know it could be 5-4, 5-20. And I'm going to talk at that, but there's... So, last month, I also did a live stream of me playing Room. Probably the video will be out when this video comes out, but it depends because my voice didn't get recorded. That was a bit weird. And about that. And this game has been on my to complete list actually much longer than Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach has. Because this game has been sitting dormant on my completion list very long. It's not even funny. I think I played it like what, 4 years ago now on this channel, and I didn't even really complete it, which was weird, I guess. Hey, Bonnie. Hey. Only the last few hours. First night is not that bad anyway. Besides in Five Nights at Freddy's Fall. Press boopin. Well, yeah, I'll think it, but playing the game by yourself is actually quite scary. Get in there, Foxy. Fish this out. Man, all those food stops. I don't know really what is the best strategy for later nights. You need to that. Thing is, and we're almost done. Green night. The game is working again. It took me a few minutes. Nights 1 has been done. Team with iPhone guy.
Friends tend to become more active as the week progresses. It might be a good idea to peek at those cameras while I talk, just to make sure everyone's in their proper place, you know.
The meta says I don't have to.
Come off stage very often. I've heard he becomes a lot more active in the dark, though. So, hey, I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power, right? A number of you. And those blind spots happen to be right outside your doors. So if you can't find something or someone on your cameras, be sure to check the door light. You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in any danger, of course. I'm not implying that. Check on the curtain in Pirate Cove from time to time. The character in there seems unique, and it becomes more active if the cameras remain off for long periods of time. I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control.
I hope so. Don't die. The theory of him being Afton is back. I don't really know how to feel about that. Because, you know, in the FNAF movie, there's this scene where the phone guy goes talking and says, right, and in the movie this purple guy says, well, checking on Freddy every now and again. Every time I hear those footsteps, I'm scared of that. Shadow is a bit weird. Chick is in the kitchen, I don't have to check that one. As long as I hear that, that means that Chica is just in there. Night is not really that active. Oh my god, Foxy, shut up. Chill, bro, chill. Don't have to use the lights a lot every now and again. Then reset the cameras by just looking at them. AM. Good. I got a feeling when Freddy comes in play that I'm going to panic so much. Panics, I see. No! Oh, God. Foxy, stay in, please. I also need to. I get startled so easily. I don't know why. I get the cameras. Every time he spooks me. It's so well designed. I don't know what. Adapt. Any second now. Yippee! Alright. Third night. This is where we left off last time. I'm going to be better. Play through I did.
They usually move on to other things by now. I'm not implying that they die. That's not what I meant. Anyway, I better not take up too much of your time. Things are getting real tonight. Hey, listen, I had an idea. If you happen to get caught and want to avoid getting stuffed into a Freddy suit, try playing dead. You know, go limp. Then there's a chance that maybe they'll think that you're an empty costume instead. Then again, if they think you're an empty costume, they might try to stuff a metal skeleton into you. I wonder how that would work. Yeah, never mind. It's best just not to get caught. Okay, I'll leave you to it. See you on the flip side.
There we go. See you on the flip side. He also says that on, like, the that movie. Trying to keep Foxy at bay. Ready, starting to come out of this. Freddy's not active. Helpful. It's a little bit of RNG, right? Already gone? No. I think that's strategy, right? Every time you hear footsteps, check the cameras. First check the lights, then check the camera. This game is so well balanced. Thank you. want some? I think I'm going to get it. Phone guy. Shut up. Thank you. so tense. I literally have nothing to say. This is such that I'm so tense. Difference between this and Security Breach is actually different. I might actually not make it this night. We're not even at 4 a.m. and I'm already out of batteries. They're so active on program. Not even funny. Make it through with long as song. Can actually play 5 Freddy's. I think this is going to be our first death on camera, because the other one happened off camera.
Oh brother, this guy stinks!
I miss again. I'm on rhythm. I'm out of rhythm. I'm out of rhythm. Right, I'm back. I am so glad that all games can. Sing your longest song. As long as you like, Freddy. I hope you're fine. I just want you to play this stupid song till I. Oh man. It's not gonna be 6 a.m. And I'm gone. I know for sure. Oh. I used too much power getting off the night. I'm very sure. We're going to try before again. I am ready for this. going to make it, guys. I can feel it. Yes. Oh, Five Nights. That's only one part of the game. Yay! Good job, Spork. See you next week. $120. That's just not enough. One star, up to a 96. Same thing again. Thank you. grab my mouse. Even with a strategy, this game still is tense. Are sweaty. Thank you. I have... Gasp. We needed to. You know we do. Alright. 2020. 420 mode. I die all the way up. I think this be production horror, but it's all worth it. This might be harder than it looks. I died by the hands of Freddy. Yeah. Thank you. Alright, this be hard. I thought this being the first game it was far easier than, like, I was wrong and I'm an idiot. Stressing them. Thank you. Yeah. Bad. The buttons were out. If that happens, up. I could do about that. It was either die or hoped. Or the charm. Thank you. Bonnie again. No. I try it again tomorrow.
2,000 years later.
Mm-hmm.
nothing. That's a thing. Can do now. Batteries and probably access. I might not even make this. Later, I'm fine. Well, guys. Well, we might actually make it this time. If I don't fuck up. Later. I am. And sweaty hands. I'm waiting these. And zero. Please, zero. Oh, all right. It's zero now. Which means nothing. We might as well just die here. But I hope this song is long and I make it through the night. Sing your stupid long stupid song, Freddy. Shit. Oh. Alright, yeah. I'm hating it. I've tried like about 10 times now. And I still just suck at it. Even with the strategy, by the way. I'm using the strategy everyone's using. I don't know. On. I'm going to stop this. Gameplay here. I pretty much played through the game. I'm missing ending. But that's